think that if you avoid PDA, it's not necessarily a red flag, it's about your comfort. If it's because of shame and embarrassment over the person you're with, that could be a problem, but it's also just about what feels acceptable. I think comfort is very important, and as long as there's kind of clarity about what it means, then whatever works.